Is it possible that there are some tricks that let us live longer? Is it possible that there is knowledge and wisdom that allows us to live better and healthier? Does modern science give us a clue how genetic coding works on our health and how our body operates on a cellular level? Can we abstract from ancient wisdom how to heal our body, how to treat our body, so to prevent disease? Every year, several hundred thousand of people die from diabetes, high blood pressure, a form of cancer, stomach ulcer, breast cancer, prostate cancer, from autoimmune diseases, from cholesterol in the blood, from unhealthy fats, from mega burgers with 1,000 or 2,000 calories, from Alzheimer or dementia. In some countries, 1 out of 3 seniors suffers from a form of dementia. 50% of people need a kind of medicine or drugs. Some people even need a handful of medicine on a daily basis. Is it possible that we don't need these medicines and those drugs? Is it possible that we don't need to buy every and any of the supplements and save a lot of money by living much better? Is it possible that the things we believe make us healthy in reality make us sick and damage us? There's no money to be made in healthy people. There's no money to be made in dead people. The money is made in between by people that are sick, that have a chronic disease, a chronic fatigue, a cancer, any other kind of disease. It's said that cancer comes from either genetic coding or from some free radicals or chemicals. How much is that percentage that comes from genetic coding? Is it 2%, 20%? It's still a small part. The major part comes from our lifestyles, from the environment, the food we take, the beverages we drink. So it's lifestyle related. These are factors that we can impact to live better, longer, healthier.